Hi YouTube, welcome to the next part. 3 seconds later for me. I hope you guys are liking. Enjoy much. Continue on. I think we've got what? This. Maybe one more mission left? Maybe? Yeah, it should be like one more mission.
Chief, I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
Oh, he'll find her. Me? God damn it. I think I hopped right on an infection. Or a popper. A blow up boy. That thing hopped up here. Ow.
Of course you came for her.
Indeed I did.
We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Stolen thoughts and memories.
Yes, perhaps a part of her remains.
Come on, let's get out of here. Skull is up above this, if I remember.
What's your name?
If I remember correctly, this is the path to get up there. This leads. Or is it right here? One of these two.
So do I.
this. This. It is. Undo it for a minute. Oh God.
Time has taught me patience.
Has it?
Asking in new freedom. I will know all that I possess.
Shit, there's a lot of guys here. Don't quite remember the path on this part. Does it help that there's a shit ton of... No, okay. Probably not, my dude. It is. Pretty sure this is it. Come on. I did not mean to throw that.
We'll show me what she hides, or I shall feast upon your bones.
Is
you found me?
Good.
But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it.
I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Is that? Oh, why I said that weird. We're hell of fury. And now he knows.
At last I see. The secret is revealed.
Nope. It's on.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Okay. I didn't need to get the sword in time. Excuse me.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Okay. That's what I thought. Ow. Anyway. Oh shit. Damn it. I don't know why I shot there. I for some reason thought it'd be a good idea. Oh my god, I'm here.
To buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Go. I missed again.
You heard it, Chief. Not long. We need to get to Halo.
destroy the flood once and for all.
This way. I walked the wrong way. I was pretty sure this is the way. Nope, it's not. I was pretty sure it was. I guess I was wrong. Gonna keep running. Blowing up our shit seems to be our forte. We really enjoy blowing shit up. That's why.
I've got a friendly contact. Who would be crazy enough to come in here?
The Arbiter. Nailed it. Minutes, not bad. I think the goal was 15. Our time 20. Last level, so the part will be.
The frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Man, I'm sure hoping nothing happens to Sergeant Johnson. He's a great character. The best of landings.
Exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Accurate. Oh, let's see. I've got a sword and a rocket launcher. Find the control room. Man, this game is gonna be rough on Lasso. Granted, there's a lot of parts I can skip if I'm careful. I want to say there's either a terminal or a school, and I want to say it's down here.
Where are you going? Wait, what's that?
Moment.
How many of these have you found?
Oh, nope, don't go.
Did you think?
No, not even close.
What dispersal pods? Control rooms at the top of that tower, Chief. Go.
Let us
Oh shit. Okay, cool. Awesome. Damn it, you can't climb on that.
Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow.
Spar, you in there? Open the damn door.
Of course, Rick. Just as soon as you dispose of all approximate numbers, I'm afraid contamination protocol. Do you
know? Yeah, I hear you.
That's a monitor. You didn't tell me that.
Accurate.
I
thousands. Consume the galaxy of flesh and mind.
That it?
He was on our side.
Who cares?
Open up! Ghost is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. We'll be hitting any minute.
Well, let's
Chief.
Go.
Arbiter, let's move!
Take it.
And who is for?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close.
One. Here we go.
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable.
Absolutely unacceptable.
No, Johnson.
Protocol dictates action. I see now that helping you was wrong. Child of my makers, inheritor of all they left behind, you are Forerunner. But this ring is mine. I take no pleasure in doing what must be done. You do not deserve this ring.
Little asshole.
Kick his ass.
Oh, I will. Johnson! Whoop your ass, you little shit.
You cracked my laser. My goal is ready.
No. Wake up. Oh, wow. He's got a hole in his chest. Pretty big one at that.
I'm getting you out of here.
No. No, you're not. No. Don't let her go. Don't ever let her go.
Excuse me.
Send me out with a bang.
Chief, I'm so sorry.
This is such a great shot, too. Run, Arbiter. You don't got a lot of time, my dude. Okay, the world ends.
I am sorry, Spartan.
Oh, it took away my freaking...
Cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side.
Oh, I won't. Getting the fuck out of here.
There, Johnson's Warthog. Come on, Spartan. Go, go, go!
Get out of here. Oh shit. Just like the first Halo, we must run for our lives. Except we're not alone this time. Such a better shot than any of the Marines. You get him, Arbiter. Oh boy, I gotta make that without flipping. Okay. Granted, I'm pretty far ahead. That's the first time I've rolled. Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god.
Charging sequence at 30%.
Oh shit. Oh boy. Get him, Arbiter. Arbiter, more. Shoot him. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wow. I'm actually really surprised we survived that. I'm actually surprised they didn't shoot there. I was trying to get him to shoot. There are more sentinels, but I don't think we're gonna get past that hypoxic clock. Oh shit. Time to get out of here. Oh boy.
Got it, Chief. Jump! Floor it right into the hangar.
Got it. Maybe you could close that door, activate their artificial gravity.
Chief!
This is such a great shot, too.
If we don't make it,
we'll make it.
It's been an honor serving with you, John.
That's a good shot, too. There's just so many good shots in this game. achievement. Go Chief, gun it. I think... Oh, it says... I'm not 100% positive. We're going to see if... Yeah, it's going to go into the epilogue.
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling
God,
dark.
So many people. There's Johnson.
For their decision required courage beyond measure. Sacrifice and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
March 3rd, 2553.
Preset, halt!
I remember how this war started, what your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you, but you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy.
Things What's up?
Different without the prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see our own world, to know that it is safe.
Fear not, for we have made it so.
By your word, Arbiter.
Take us home.
Still a huge ass ship, dude. Absolute unit of a ship.
Chief? Can you hear me? I thought I'd lost you, too.
What happened?
Like, I immediately go for a gun.
When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces. Did a number on the Ark. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. Well, some of us made it. Bet you did it. Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
Oh.
I'll drop the beacon, but it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even. I miss you.
Wake me when you need me.
Back to sleep he goes. That is stuck that she can't, she just has to be there by herself. Halo 4, hopping in the prologue. I won't play any Halo 4 tonight. We'll let the prologue play, get to the first mission, and then we'll stop. God, look at that. What difference does it make now? Shit. Yeah, I think my biggest problem with 4, Halo 4 specifically, was the art direction. I couldn't get behind it. Felt too bulky and just wasn't it. Didn't feel like Halo. Game was still fun. I enjoyed it, but I just couldn't enjoy the bulkiness. Cortana. See, just the armor, everything just looks so bulky. Dawn. After 4 years adrift in space, Cortana awakens the Master Chief to investigate disturbances on the Forward unto Dawn. And that's where we'll end it. Thank you guys so much for watching. It means a lot when you come out. Support me. I know this part was a little bit shorter for you. I promise we'll hop into Halo 4 in the next part. And I think we've got maybe 10 levels left. And we are done with the Master Chief Saga playlist. And we have that achievement. You'll probably see a lot of these where I just kind of achievement hunt and chill in the Master Chief collection. It's the game I want to try to get a lot of the, so you'll see a lot of it. Eventually I'll be switching over to PC once they start releasing them, I'll be switching over that if achievements. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you like, subscribe, helps a lot.